WWE Universe had been begging all week long for this man to be a part of the biggest event of the summer, and Miz was there.
Cole has a religious experience, Jerry, every time he sees a Miz.
I know.
Nothing wrong with that, by the way.
Look at him. Look how great Miz looks. Specially designed suits just for the Miz.
Yeah, I'm sure. Miz wear.
Looks like he's ready to star in a new movie that's coming out this Friday, Fright Night.
You know, the reason I'm out here is I've been asked by someone to say hello to someone in the audience. And that person is Jared from Subway. Oh, come on, give it up for Jared from Subway. You know, the only reason I decided to actually do it because I know you're a huge Miz fan. Yeah, that's right, Jared is a Mizfit. But you know what, Jared? I'm not a fan of yours. As a matter of fact, I think I can do your job better than you. Yeah, that's right. I think I can be a better spokesperson for Subway than you ever could be.
Oh boy.
As a matter of fact, Jared, why don't I just show you?
If I were Jared, I'd leave right now.
Watch and learn. Ladies and gentlemen of the WWE Universe, I want you to go to Subway and I want you to get the new oven crisp chicken sandwich. All the deep flavor without the deep fryer. Merely 7 grams of fat. Tasty, crisp chicken that's baked, never fried. Enjoy!
I want to go get one right now.
Bam! That is better than anything you've ever done.
Might have been the worst sales pitch ever.
And to all the Subway executives out there, the only reason oven crisp chicken sandwich is trending is because of me.
Oh man.
Because let's face it, I am the star. And if you heard anything, I want you people to hear this. I will be a champion again. Because I'm the Miz. And I'm awesome.
Subway. That's pretty cool. Obviously, you. The Miz claims he will be champion again.
Certainly enjoying the Subway, isn't he?